Hello friends, in this video we will understand the plane in CATIA used for surface modeling. Let's start. First, create these two sketches on different planes. Extrude this sketch. Extrude. Give a direction. Use this direction. U30. Similarly, extrude this. This is a surface toolbar. This is select line. Select first curve. Select this curve. First support. Select this support. Select second curve. Select this. Select support. First select point 1. The continuity follows the point to point. Origin. Similarly, select this tangent, preview, this surface is tangent to this plane, and this follow the point continuity. Select similarly tangency. This first curve follows the tangency. This surface follows the tangency. Similarly, this surface follows the tangency. Next, curvature. Preview. Similarly. Create a curvature surface on both sides. Okay. Thank you friends, please like, subscribe and share my videos. Full sketch is selected. Curve are not selected. Thank you, friend. Please like.